Okay.
Marriage will always start.
And matrimony commanded to be honorable among all, and therefore is not to be entered in life of the other. All right, let's get on. All right.
Good deed.
How you relax? You ready for this day? What about you, man? You ready to be men out? You happy? All right. So, Simeon, if Nikisha excels at all the household duties, but has terrible communication skills, would you say I do or I don't? Just go ahead and write what you want. Nikisha, look straight. Don't look back. I don't want you looking at Simeon. You can't look at me. Just read that. I knew you were very good. I don't. You decline. All right. Nikisha, same goes to you. Mr. Hodge here, he excels at all the household duties but has horrible communication skills. So let me elaborate that. He do everything. He cooking, he cleaning, he do everything. He do laundry. You don't have to do nothing. You don't have to do anything. But he has terrible communication skills. He pays for all the bills. He buy you all the car you want. He buy you all the clothes. The man beyond it. But has no communication skills. What you doing? Okay, all right. So they both declined. Clap it up for these two. So now, before you go, explain to me why you were very nervous.
Because even though you have all those materialistic things, like your relationship is never going to be happy.
Now, the next two individuals I'm going to choose here. All right. Mr. Levi and Mr. Stewart, come on down. Tap it up. Woo! Tap it up. There you go. All right. And Mr. Stewart here, about to get married by me. Won't you jump out of priest? Okay. All right. Next question. Mr. Chantek, if he doesn't have a job, but is in school pursuing a career, what are you doing? Raise that flag for everybody to see. Hey, we ain't asking for that. You being too picky. Hey, it's your career. What is the career you thinking about? Sanitation engineer. That's a fine. Are you sure that's a final answer? You know, this is like just fine. You have to tell me final answer. Go ahead, think about it, because you're struggling.
You're the best sanitation engineer in the world.
Woo! Okay. Are you sure about that? Yeah. Okay, all right. Mr. Levi, what about you? Okay. All right, so you're going to be white for that.
I guess if she's pursuing a career, that means she has some plan in place. She knows what she wants. She knows what she's going for in life. She's not second guessing. She's not wishy-washy. So I can support her through that period because I'm sure there will be times when I'll need her support. And if I can't wait for her when she's going through school, why should I expect her to wait for me if I get sick or something like that?
I said I do because At least I know he has some ambition. So yeah, it's just, you know, because motivation only goes for so far sometimes. So I'm just gonna be honest with you. But if he's pursuing a career, he's more than 60 credit hours in. We know he's on a mission. So I do.